And so what we start to see now is a pattern in world history, much like the Greeks and the Romans. Remember that there were seven families fighting for control of the land of Westeros. The king of Westeros was who? Robert Baratheon. And he asked Eddard, also known as, of course, Lord Stark,